multi-time millionaires. Nobody hit the Powerball numbers last night, so the jackpot will roll over to Saturday, and that means an estimated $176 million will be up for grabs. If you choose the lump sum payout option, you'd get more than $111 million before taxes. I take that.
This CNBC Money Report, sponsored by your Chicagoland and Northwest Indiana BMW.